Aegon the Good King?
That was the Mad King's name. Yeah.
That was the Mad King?
Yeah.
That's what I was afraid of.
Yeah.
Huh. So why did he choose the name of Aegon? What? Wait a minute, wasn't that Rhaegar's dad? Just the Mad King?
Yes.
There was another Aegon, wasn't there, like, centuries before? Wasn't he one of the first Targaryens and the kings? Or not? Or am I thinking of a different one?
Well, we just have a banana right now.
Yeah, I'm not sure, because his kids, oh, his kids were Daenerys and Rhaegar, right? And then Rhaegar had...
And then the other one, his brother.
And then Rhaegar had Aegon.
I don't want to do our own
Liara,
I think.
So that makes Jon Daenerys' nephew.
Yes.
Yeah, so...
But what's the other name of
Aegon?
Man,
the
other dragon.
Let's
put it back in the box.
It's named after
the
her brother.
It's Viserion.
We can
it's Viserion, yeah.
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 No,
I
think
no, for real.
Think he's going to change his name from Jon to
Aegon?
They're going to go by that?
I hope not. I identify him as Jon Snow. Aegon's not going to work for me.
And Dalton, here's the third year, and last year me and Jay won it.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
You got enough blankets?
I got like 2 minutes worth of video after he found out because I was jiggling.